Hey everybody, it's been a couple weeks since the Passion Plunge. Had 800 people jumping in the water between Nantasket Beach and Revere. And everybody signed up and committed to raising $250 in support of Special Olympics Massachusetts and the athletes. But did you ever wonder what happened to the people who don't raise the $250 minimum?